John, the head of IT operations at a big retail chain, is challenged with monitoring, predicting, and resolving IT operational issues. This is due to the tremendous growth of the amount of data involved and the rapid growth in the complexity of IT systems. The stakes are high for his IT teams in resolving operational issues. If not resolved in real time or urgently, these issues can cause considerable losses to his organization's businesses. Traditional tools and processes are not suited for dealing with challenges faced by modern digital enterprises, be it retail or healthcare. The tremendous amount of data in terms of logs, events, and alarms needs to be captured, analyzed, and made sense of, in many cases almost in real time. The important and challenging task for IT operations teams is to identify, prevent, and resolve the onset of high-severity outages. Artificial intelligence techniques coupled with automation processes applied to IT operations is the paradigm shift for traditional operations teams. As with every endeavor to fully benefit from an AIOps exercise, the organization must have a well-thought-out strategy and careful selection of tools. The first step in this direction is to align your organization's operations and service management teams towards this common goal. There should be an agreement on what type of data to tap into, how it should be managed, shared, and processed. The next logical step is to select an operations platform built around AIOps philosophy. A good AIOps platform easily hooks into various functional data points, streamlines your data pipelines, enables real-time analytics, predicts the failure onsets before they occur, adjusts to your operational special cases, offers cognitive insights to process data more efficiently, becomes increasingly proficient in predicting failure over time, provides clarity in prioritizing issues, provides built-in automation workflows, and does not force you to alter your operations and processes to suit its idiosyncrasies. The most important decision while adopting AIOps is to select a platform vendor who has proven record to roll out AIOps according to your organizational needs. A well-laid-out AIOps solution will help the operations teams on multiple fronts. Parker Consulting has worked with one of its big retail chain customers to help implement AIOps. The customer, in a very short time frame, had a list of the benefits that included reduction in tedious manual tasks, faster MTTR, anomaly detection and casualty determination, alert correlation and inferencing, deeper data insights, operational noise reduction, and better root cause analysis. Parker's NextGen platform has a proven track record in helping organizations to enable their AIOps strategy